How are you? Well, today is Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. It's Tuesday today, yes, and it's the 12th of May. What's the weather like today?
Today is cloudy.
Cloudy and hot. Acordate de cambiarle el weather forecast si es que mañana, porque acordate que yo grabo antes las clases, así que ahora estaba cloudy and hot. Maybe tomorrow it's sunny and windy. Yes, okay, you change it, the weather forecast. Eso lo cambias. If it is necessary, okay? So we are going to check pages 44, 45, 46, and 47. Remember to put a tick if it is okay, a cross if it is wrong. Vamos ahí y después vamos a los mistakes de los leaflets. Que hubieron muy lindos leaflets, ¿eh? Muy buenos los leaflets, ¿eh? Okay, así que si no hiciste muy bueno ahora, no estabas tan motivado, motivate para el próximo writing, yes? Okay, good. Valentina, tenés que mandarme en PDF porque vos lo que me mandaste fue una extensión. Yo no puedo corregir la extensión esa que me mandaste, ¿sí? Nosotros te habíamos mandado un... vos tenés el dispositivo Apple. Nosotros te habíamos mandado un tutorial también para que vos puedas seguir ese tutorial y mandar un PDF con el dispositivo que tenés. ¿Quién más? Maxi, no estoy viendo nada tuyo hasta ahora, ¿eh? Así que atención, ¿yes? ¿Quién más? Bueno, después todos los otros está mandado, corregido, archivado. Acordate siempre de, antes de entrar a la clase, abrí tu Google Classroom, abrí tu corrección, mírala. ¿Para qué? Para poder seguirme en clase de lo que yo te corregí. ¿Está? ¿Yes? Ok. Well, 44. ¿Are you there? Estamos en la page 44. Yes, from the activity book. Remember to put a tick if it is okay, a cross if it is wrong. Me imagino que estás duchado, estás súper despierto para la clase de inglés, ¿sí? Con una tacita, a cup of milk, a cup of tea, a cup of coffee, a glass of milk al lado y listo para empezar la clase. Dale, number one, put a tick. Yo voy dictando, vos vas corrigiendo, ¿eh? Glasses o cups of water, podía ser ahí. ¿Yes? ¿Yes? Number two, there is a book about beds. O natural science, también podría ser. Yes. Number three, musician o singer. Yes. Exercise two. ¿Vale? Ready? One, bus driver. Puedes ir repitiendo, ¿eh? Bus driver. Bus driver.
Bus driver.
Scientist.
Scientist.
Three, singer.
Singer.
Four, farmer.
Farmer.
Like old MacDonald had a farm. Yes, okay. Five. Bet. Six, firefighter. Seven, chef. Chef, okay. Eight, police officer. Not police, you know, police officer. Police officer.
Teacher, en el número 9, yo no sabía qué era.
Okay, well, police officer. Nine, musician. Nine, musician. Yes. 10, waiter or waitress. Yes. 11, actor or actress. And 12, mechanic. Yes. 9, 9 era musician, Aldana. Okay. Well, let's go to 45. Page 45. Are you ready?
Teacher, también había una extra word.
What is it?
En la página 44.
Yes, 44. Okay. Are you there? Exercise 3, head teacher. Yes. Head teacher. ¿Qué significa head teacher? Directora. Yes. Okay. Good. I'm the head teacher. Yes. Let's go very quickly. Thank you, Aldana. To page 45. Okay. I will go quickly. Number one. He is upstairs. Lottie. He is wearing jeans and a yellow jacket. Bo. Four. That isn't a burglar. That's Alesha. Ash. Yes. Okay, is it clear? Number two, he is upstairs. Yes, Lottie. Three, he is wearing jeans and a yellow jacket. Bo. Four, that isn't a burglar. That is Alesha. Ash. Number two, mechanic, bus driver, firefighter. Yes, number three. Mechanic, number two, yes, mechanic. Three, milk. Four, girl. Five, Alesha. and six cousin. Yes? Yeah. Are you there in exercise three?
Oh, yes.
Okay. Yes. Okay, let's go to 46. 46 quickly, come on. Yes, 46 solamente el ejercicio 2 and 3, exercise 2 and 3. Okay. Is David playing football? Yes, he is. No, he isn't. En este caso, no, he isn't. 3. Are David and Emilia playing tennis? Yes, they are. Okay. Is Chloe having cupcakes for lunch? Yes. No, she isn't. Is Tracy taking photos of kites? Yes, she is. Acordate que este es el presente simple o el presente continuo.
Presente simple.
No. Are you cooking a cake?
Oh, presente continuo.
Yes, present continuous. Are you cooking a cake? Yes, I am. Is your mother drinking mate?
Yes, she is. No, she isn't.
No, she isn't. Okay. Are your father and your mother dancing the hula hula?
Yes, they are. No, they aren't.
Yes, they are. Or yes, they are.
Yes, they are. No, they aren't.
Yes, they are. No, they aren't. Acordate, en el present continuous tenemos I am, you are, he, she, it, is. We and they are, okay? Más el verbo con ing. Are you cooking? Yes, I am. No, I am not. I am not sleeping. I'm teaching English, okay? Hoy revisamos el present continuous. When do you use present continuous? For things we are doing now or for routine? Present continuous. For things we are doing now or routine? Present continuous.
We are doing now.
Activities we are doing now. Okay. Page 46. Sigo el ejercicio 3, 2. Playing football. David isn't playing football. He's playing tennis. ¿Estás corrigiendo? Yes. Come on. 3. Exercise 3. David isn't playing football. He's playing tennis. Number 3. David and Emilia are playing tennis. Yes. Chloe isn't having cupcakes. She is having a sandwich, an apple, and a drink. Yes, porque tenías que corregir algunas, ¿eh? I am not teaching Chinese. I am teaching English. You are not learning Chinese. You are learning English. Yes, is it clear? Number 5. Tracy is taking photos of kites. Yes, is it clear? Okay, let's go to page 47. Okay, number 1, 2, shout. 3, follow. 4, be on time. 5, put litter in the bin. 6, be quiet in class. 7, drop litter. Acuérdate que drop es esto. Dejar caer. Yes, okay, drop litter. You mustn't drop litter like this. No. You mustn't drop litter, yes, in the classroom. You must put the litter in the bin. Is it clear? All right. Good. 6, be quiet. Drop. And 8, break the rules. ¿Qué significa break the rules? Romper las reglas. Yes? Okay. Y ahora me vas a decir number 2. Voy a number 2 primero. Mustn't. 3, put. 4, follow. 5, mustn't. Shout, mustn't shout. And 6, must. Okay? Acordate las cosas que debes y no debes hacer. Y en el point number 3, me tenías que escribir dos rules, una que era con más y otra que era con más. Aldana, ¿te escucho?
You must.
Yes.
Do your homework.
Do your homework. Con respecto a la escuela, you must do your homework. Yes.
You mustn't eat a lot of sweets. A lot of sweets. Okay? You mustn't eat a lot of sweets. Okay? Good.
Vos tenías que hacer una usando esas palabritas. Una con más y el otro con mustn't. Acordate que después del más, pa, pa, pam, pam, va el verbo en infinitivo, va el verbo en infinitivo. O sea, sin ing ni nada. Así, como vino al mundo. Está infinitive.
Alright, so pay attention now. Now I want you to look at the board.
Ahora viene la parte que la teacher te presenta las cosas nuevas, las cosas de repaso, lo que tiene que dar hoy en la clase. Say bye bye activity book. Okay.
Teacher, this is my favorite part of the class.
This is your favorite part of the class? Okay, thank you. Good, good, good. 54. 54. Aquí. Bueno, so pay attention now. I want you to look at the leaflet. Cada uno va a mirar en su leaflet en el classroom virtual y voy a decir los mistakes. Voy a mostrar algunos. ¿Sí? I will show some of them. Muy lindos. Les comenté que en el creo que le comentamos la clase pasada en el Word 2013, hay diferentes formatos para hacer. Vos escribís todo y hay formato carta, formato panfletería.
O puedes empezar desde ahí.
O puedes empezar desde ahí, le pones fotito y haces todo, ¿bien?
Cartas.
Cartas, ok. Bueno, te muestro, por si quieres ir investigando, cuando te queda tiempo, si te gusta. Yes, ok. Good. So pay attention now. Yes, okay. Esperame porque la teacher está configurando esto para que vos puedas ver también. Yes. Y salga proyectada. Salga proyectado todo en clase. Yes, okay. Good. Ahora estamos. ¿Yes o no estamos? Let's go again. Now it's okay. Good. Look at the board, please. Bueno, acá tenemos el que nos hizo Aldana, que nos mandó. ¿Yes? Okay, cada uno va a ver los comentarios que te hice, las correcciones, va a leer, vieron, ella eligió Mar del Plata, yes, ok. Ojo, después de Mar del Plata ahí no iba la coma, sino que va directamente la frase is the most, ¿sí? Fíjense los puntos, las comas, ¿sí? The Natural Science Museum, it is so interesting, yes. Y después, it was an orfanato. Para girls, this museum is for all the family too. Creo que se te escapó el chue ahí donde no iba. Yes, está. Y después acá no va la coma. Yes, y vemos, muy bien. Sí, bueno. Cada uno hizo muy lindas cositas. Si no, hiciste la compu. Ella hizo de resistencia. Ojo que tenés que mirar al link. Al link que te mandé a vos, ¿eh? ¿Ok? Nahuel, fíjate las correcciones también. Está en el otro link, en la otra dirección. ¿Yes? Nayara, también. ¿Qué te faltó, Nayara? La foto del lugar. Acordate que tiene que un leaflet tiene que tener una foto, un dibujo. ¿Está? Nahuel también lo mismo sobre Alaska. ¿Sí? Fíjate, Nahuel, por favor, las correcciones. But the worst parks in the country, the deepest, the nicest. ¿Yes? Porque son adjetivos cortos. ¿Está? ¿Yes? Ok. Pilar también.
Yes, ella hizo de Formosa, the most beautiful city in Argentina. La Cruz, yes, Formosa, your city. Costanera, Rivers, I love living in Formosa. Yes. Tobías, muy lindo tu folleto, Tobías. No necesitas mandarme la corrección, Toby, ¿eh? Vos corregís en tu casa los errores, te los anotás, ¿sí? Está, ahí está el folleto, ¿sí? Ok. Tiene que quedar el que está corregido, ¿yes? Ella me mandó todo con la corrección. Muy lindo los folletos. En este caso, London, the most beautiful city in England, ¿yes? Muy bien, no tenías que usar contractions, ¿yes? There is not a mountain, there is any beach, but there is a river, Thamesis. London is the most beautiful, interesting city in England. Yes, okay. So cada uno hizo London, the heart of England. Visit London and enjoy the things that this unique city offers you. Okay, muy bien. Entonces ahora paso a decir los mistakes de cada uno. Cada uno mira en su casa tranquilamente. Yes, okay. Adana, entonces las comas. No te comas el sujeto. Yes, it is so. Interesting, for the family too, yes, Valentina devolví porque no estaba, no te podías corregir, no estaba en el formato que te pedí yo, era un link o algo que me mandaste.
Yo no sé si había puesto
For all the family too, porque vos quisiste poner para toda la familia también, entonces ese too al final, mm-hmm. Yes, Pilar, Riverside, Toby, the Queen Lives. Bueno, ya hiciste todas las correcciones, así que entendiste totalmente porque vi, pero no me mandes la corrección. Sino que eso, cuando te mando yo corregido, vos lo corregís y me pones abajo, teacher, entendí todo. Nayara, los plurales. En estos tipos de textos, en estos tipos de escritos, no se ponen las contracciones. Por ejemplo, si quieres poner there isn't, tenés que poner there is not, there aren't, there are not. Yes, está mountains. Bueno, Nahuel, sangría. Dejen sangría, las sangrías son lo que separan los párrafos. Por ejemplo, ¿sí? Vos comenzás. The most beautiful, ta, 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 se dice acá, and. ¿Ves que yo no sigo acá? No puse el and acá. No puse el and acá. Puse el and acá. And, seguí. Este sería tu párrafo 1. The only thing, viste que yo puse el de otra vez a la par de esto. Seguís escribiendo acá, ¿sí? But, suponete que en este renglón decía but, ta ta ta, since, ta ta ta, qué sé yo. Finally, ¿dónde va? Abajo de este, ¿ves? Todas estas están una debajo del otro, ¿sí? Y seguís escribiendo, in the city, suponete que, ¿sí? Y termina ahí. Entonces acá tenés paragraph 1, paragraph 2 y paragraph 3. No tenés que dejar renglones, ¿sí? Sino que esto, este espacio que se deja acá antes de comenzar, viste que vos tenés el margen de la hoja, y ese espacio que vos dejás ahí se llama sangría. Y la sangría es lo que me separa los párrafos. ¿Está? ¿Yes? Perfecto. Tenedlo en cuenta, por favor. Todos ténganlo en cuenta, ¿sí? Porque esto siempre es necesario a la hora de hacer los writing, ¿sí? Ojo que algunos se olvidaron las más words. Había más words que tenían que incluir en el texto, ¿ok? Ojo, Nahuel, entonces con los adjetivos cortos. The more nice, no, the nicest, yes, the cheapest, yes, okay. Bueno, fíjense cada uno sus correcciones. Bye bye corrections, ya me fijé en el cuadernito de correcciones. Y ahora nos vamos a presentation of the topics, yes. Do you remember the present continuous? So, we use the present continuous for things we are doing. Now, okay, so, she's a bus driver, what does she do? The question is, acuérdate que what does she do es, ¿cuál es su trabajo? ¿Qué hace? ¿Está? What does she do? Repetition.
What does she do?
What do they do?
What do they do?
They are chefs.
They are
chefs. Okay. They are musicians.
They are musicians.
He's a singer.
He's a singer.
They are actors.
They are actors.
She's a waitress.
She's a waitress.
She's a vet.
She's a vet.
He's a farmer.
He's a farmer.
All right, so pay attention now. What is she doing?
She is really driving a bus.
She's driving a bus or she's driving a bus?
A bus.
Okay, she's driving a bus. Acordate que el presente continuo se forma con el sujeto más am, are, o is. Yes, am, are, o is. Acordate que vos tenés que acordarte con qué va cada uno. You are, he is, she is, we are, they are. Okay, más el verbo con ing.
Yes.
Okay, what are they doing? What are they doing? What are they doing? What are they doing?
They are cooking dishes.
Okay, what are they doing?
They are playing the violin.
Okay, what is he doing?
He is singing a song.
Okay, what is he doing?
He is picking up fruits.
Picking up. Juntando frutas, yes, pick up, okay, recogiendo. Number six, what is she doing?
She is looking after the cat.
Looking after, ¿qué significa looking after? Cuidar, yes, okay. Number seven, what's she doing? What is she doing?
She is serving food.
Okay, what are they doing? They are doing the homework?
They are dancing and singing.
Okay, is it clear? Okay, so acordate entonces de repasar. You are, we are, they are, I am, he is, she is, okay, it is. Más el verbo con ing, okay? Yo no puedo decir we am teaching English. Yes, okay? We are teaching English, he is, blah, 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 okay? Is it clear? Yes or no? Once more, okay. She's driving a bus.
She's driving a bus.
Number two, they are cooking.
They are cooking.
They are playing the violin.
They are playing the violin.
He's singing.
He's singing.
He's picking up fruits.
He's picking up fruits.
She's looking after the cats.
She's looking after the cats.
She's serving food.
She's serving food.
They are dancing and singing.
They are dancing and singing.
All right. Well done. This is present simple or present continuous?
This is present continuous.
Four things we are doing now or for routine?
For doing now.
Four things we are doing now. Yes? Okay. Y ahora tenemos otras cosas. Los adverbios. Okay? Adverbios. A ver, déjame la primera parte. Read, please. Walk.
Walk slowly. Do a chest bumpy. Dance well. Run quickly.
Continue.
Look careful.
Sorry?
Look carefully.
Carefully.
Carefully. Do maths easily.
Easily or easily?
Easily.
Easily.
Easily. Speak loudly. I live in a loud house.
Yes.
Breathe quietly.
Quietly. Quietly. Okay. Vos tenés adjetivos. ¿Cuál es el adjetivo acá? Slow.
Slow. Motion.
Bad. Y ojo, porque este es un adverbio irregular, que es good. Good es el adjetivo. Pero cuando yo necesito un adverbio, va a pasar a ser well. Repeat.
Well.
Okay, well. Quiet, quick.
Quick.
Quick. Loud.
Loud.
Quiet.
Quiet.
Easy. Acuérdate que easy se escribe así. Pero cuando pasa adverbio, queda easily, yes, ¿está?
Yes.
Carefully, yes, ok. Bueno, entonces, ¿qué tenemos acá? I walk slowly. Yo no puedo poner I walk slow. Necesito un adverbio. Y el adverbio modifica al verbo. ¿Cómo caminas? Lentamente.
Te.
¿Cómo haces? ¿Cómo corres? Rápidamente.
Te.
Ok, entonces se le agrega li, li, li para armar qué cosa.
Yes, careful. Acá tenías careful. Yes, careful es el adjetivo. ¿Sí? ¿Está? Be careful. ¿Sí? Entonces, para decir yo camino lentamente, yo hablo rápidamente. Yes. Necesito un adverbio. I reach quiet. No, I reach quietly. Yes, I reach quietly. Siempre el adverbio va a estar cerca de un verbo. Yes, I do the test quickly. Yes, yo no digo I do the test quickly, carefully. Yes, okay. Is it clear? Bueno, estos son los adverbios. Okay. Well, let's go very quickly. Pages 54. Open your notebook, please. Pages 54. 55, aquí pongo 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, and 59. Todas esas páginas rapidito del classbook, ¿ok? Acordate que hoy revisamos el presente continuo y como tema nuevo vimos los adverbios. Los adverbios modifican a un verbo. ¿Cómo camino? Lentamente. ¿Cómo corro? I run quickly. ¿Yes? Y acuérdate que el irregular es well. Yo no digo I dance good. I dance well. ¿Yes? I speak English very well. ¿Okay? Is it clear? Yes, yes teacher. ¿Okay? Pages 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, and 59 from the classbook. ¿Okay? Remember to put the dates in order. Pages. Ahora se sienta un rato la teacher. Acordate que va a haber una nota en la foto pizarra que vamos a tener revisión, análisis de mistakes, ¿sí? Que viene toda la seguidilla. Así que tenés que estudiarte las unidades 3 and
4.
3 and 4, perfecto.
Finish, teacher.
Ok. You know all the pages? Yes? Yes, teacher or no teacher?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Good. Well. All right. Are you ready? Yes, so let's go to the book. Yes. Okay. 54. Okay, so we're going to read. Yes, and listen. Yes, the Queen Piper. The Queen's Piper. Yes, a professional tea tester. ¿Qué sería un tea tester? Tea tester. Una persona que prueba qué?
El té por primera vez.
No, por primera vez, sino que testea los diferentes estilos de té. Ya vas a ver cuántas cups of tea tienen que testear, ¿eh? Cada día te vas a sorprender con estos datos, ¿eh? Ok. Anda leyendo mientras que esperas a la teacher, ¿eh? Porque estoy en el... in the listening. There we are.
Listen and read. The most unusual jobs in Britain. Let's find out about some really amazing and unusual jobs in Britain.
¿Qué the quiere raven... decir unusual? ¿Usuales o inusuales?
Usuales.
These are unusual jobs. Yes, ¿qué son jobs, profe? Las profesiones, los trabajos más inusuales.
Master.
The raven
the
master.
The Tower of London has six ravens. there's a story that the Tower of London is safe only if the ravens are there.
Do you understand?
Yes.
There are six ravens. Yes, the Tower of London has six ravens. Tiene seis de estos pajarracos. ¿Qué son? ¿Qué pájaros son?
Cuervos.
Y se dice que solamente la torre está segura, is safe. Marcate la palabra safe con el highlighter. Yes, si todavía no compraste un highlighter, cómpratelo o conseguítelo o encontrátelo de nuevo si es que lo tenías perdido. Yeah? Ay, ay, ay. Well, okay. Well, safe, yes, safe, es a salvo, ¿eh? It means, the story says that the Tower of London is safe when the six ravens are there. Si no está, no es segura. Oh, qué misterioso.
So, the Raven Master looks after the ravens. He always wears a black and red uniform and a hat.
I like the uniform.
In this photo,
yes, he is the Raven Master. He looks after. ¿Qué quiere decir look after? Cuidar. Marcate la palabra look after y ponele cuidar porque si te olvidas lo tenés ahí anotado. Yes. He looks after the raven. Raven. Yes. Ravens.
He is feeding a raven. Ravens eat meat, fruit, and they love cheese.
Okay, what food do raven eat? What food do raven eat? What food do they eat?
Meat?
Meat? Dételo ahí, no invento. Yes, meat? Fruit? It's in the text, darling, in the text. Meat, fruit, and they love cheese. Yes, they love cheese. ¿Te lo marcaste?
Yes.
Yes, okay. All right. Is it clear? Yes, so he is feeding the animals. Yes, okay. He feeds the animal. This is his job. Yes. Look after the ravens and feed the animals. Yes, okay. Let's go to the Queen's Piper.
The Queen's Piper.
Los que viajaron, Pilar, vos que estuviste por ahí, ¿escuchaste este instrumento, la gaita? Yes? It's amazing. I love this instrument. It's very nice. Yes?
Ay, teacher, yo también y mi nombre encima pertenece de ahí.
Ah, yes?
Es Celta.
Okay, very good.
The Queen's Piper must play from Monday to Friday at 9 a.m. for about 15 minutes under Her Majesty's window when she is at Buckingham Palace.
Yes, justo que Toby hizo esto, because you know the Queen of England lives in the Buckingham Palace. Yes? Do you understand? Yes or no? The Queen lives in the Buckingham Palace. When she is, porque a veces está de viaje eso, when she is in the Buckingham Palace, yes, she listens to this sound, to this instrument, because this man must play the pipes, yes, from from Monday to Friday, de lunes a viernes, at 9 o'clock, under the Majesty's window. ¿Se entiende? Yes, okay. When she is at Buckingham Palace, Windsor Castle, and blah, blah, blah. Yes, okay. Cuando está la reina, tocan de lunes a tal. Ta ta ta. Friday, from Monday to Friday at 9. Yes, under the Majesty's window. Yes, se paran ahí y pim pim pim. I love the sound. Yeah.
Windsor Castle or Balmoral Castle. In this picture, he is wearing a kilt.
Acordate, nunca digas que esto es una pollera. Yes, es una kilt, ¿sí? Es una kilt, se llama así, ¿sí? Está, si vos a un escocés le decís que está usando pollera, you are wearing a skirt, te mata. Yes, so this is kilt, así.
Why?
Se llama. It's like this, yes, históricamente se llama kilt, ¿okay? Lo que usan los varones, ¡ay, un varón está usando pollera! No, it's not a skirt, it's a kilt. Marca la palabra kilt y de paso te sabes un poquitito de cultura general, ¿sí? Si es que no lo sabías, ¿eh? Porque hay gente que viaja y se fija todo, ¿eh?
A profesional.
Y hay gente que no viaja y lee un montón, ¿eh?
Professional tea tester.
Tea tester.
You must train for 5 years.
Okay, the career, yes, for becoming a tea tester. ¿Saben cuánto dura?
5 years.
5 years, yes, to become a professional tea tester. No es que uno viene y se sienta y, a ver, voy a probar el té, tal, el té inglés, el té hindú. No, it's 5 years, yes, you have to be trained, porque necesitas un entrenamiento. A ver, seguimos escuchando, listen.
To be a professional.
Seguimos en tu texto, no te pierdas, eh.
To tea tester. Then you can travel the world trying different types of teas. In the picture, the tea tester is using a long spoon to try one of the 300 cups of tea she has every day.
You understand? 300 cups of tea. She must taste 300 cups of tea every day. Yes? When she finishes her studies, she can go, or he or she, can go around the world to taste different teas. Yes, okay? Good. Hay un té inglés que se llama Lipton, que es, si lo conseguís en el supermarket, en Carrefour, you can try it because it's delicious. And it's a tea. Perdón, an English tea. Yes, okay? So let's go very quickly to page, come on, 55. ¿Les quedó claro todo esto?
Yeah.
Estuvo interesante, ¿eh? Remember the most unusual was, siempre en la unidad, in the unit, we have culture, algo de cultura, yes, okay? Who works in these places? Poné rapidito y chequeamos, yes? Who works in these places? Okay. A police, a chef, a firefighter, yes? A bus driver, a taxi driver, an ambulance driver, yes, okay.
Unit 4, recording 12. Listen.
Ready? Number 1, ambulance driver. Number 2, who works in the police station?
A police officer.
A policeman, yes? Okay, officer con doble F, officer. And in the fire station?
A firefighter.
Okay, let's go to listen, read, and check. Vamos rapidito. Hello, 999.
Read and check.
Hello, 999 emergency services. What service do you need?
Emergency services. Yes, ¿qué son los emergency services? Marcalo también. Servicio de emergencia. Llama al 99. Yes, 911. Yes, this is 999.
I need an ambulance, please.
Okay, what's your name?
Katie Prince.
What's your address?
4 Orchard Road.
And your phone number?
My phone number is 7933-473-823.
Thanks. What's the emergency?
It's my little brother. He's got a broken leg. He's crying.
The ambulance is on its way to you.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is very important, how to call an ambulance. I need an ambulance, please. Okay, what is your name? They will ask, what's your name? What's your name and surname? What's your telephone number? And what is your emergency? I have a broken leg. My mother, my mother is hurt. My mother fell off the bike and she's injured. Any emergency. Okay, let's go to page 56. Yes, look at the photos. What do you think that these people do? Yes, I love my job.
I love my job.
Yes, what do you think these people do? What do you do? ¿Vos me preguntaste? What do you do? I'm a teacher. What do you do? What do you do? I'm a teacher. What do you do?
I'm writer.
A writer.
Writer.
Ese es un error muy básico. Adelante de las profesiones, E o... But yes, but ¿y qué más sos aparte de escritora? You want to be a writer.
Reader.
A driver. A dreamer.
No.
Soñadora.
Rider.
What's that? Ah, reader. Ah, reader. Estaba bien. I'm a reader. Yes, but I'm a student. Antes que nada, soy estudiante. I'm a student. I want to be a writer, podrías decirme ahí. ¿Qué quiere decir I want to be?
Voy a ser.
No, quiero ser. Yes, okay. Acuérdate cuando dimos I want to be. Yes, I want to be a teacher. I want to be a writer. I want to be a student. But the question is, what do you do? ¿Qué haces? I'm a teacher. And you? I'm a? I'm a student, okay? Well, vamos a escuchar a ver qué hace cada uno de estos. ¿Qué te parece que hace the man there? No leas ahí, ¿eh? ¿Qué te parece? What does he do?
What?
He's a teacher, he's a driver. What does he do?
Animator.
Animator, sí, pero no leas. ¿Qué pensás que es? What does she do? What does she do?
This video game creator.
This is a video game creator. Yeah, a video game taster, says a video game taster. And what does she do? She's a bear, she's a teacher.
She's a
bear. A bear. What does he do? What does she do?
She's a mechanic.
Mechanic. And what does he do?
Zinger.
He's a zinger. Okay, let's check. Are you ready? Vamos a subrayar las profesiones, eh? Así que estate atento. Seguí el texto, follow the text. Ready, steady, go.
Unit 4, recording 16. Listen and read. Will you write? I love my job. What do you want to do when you're older?
Yeah.
Let's find out about...
So, what do you want to do when you are older? Yes, okay. ¿Qué te gustaría hacer cuando seas más grande? I want to be... Eh?
I want to be... A writer.
A writer, okay.
Some really amazing jobs.
Pay attention, follow.
Warren, video game animator.
Suraya, video game animator. Yes. Qué bueno está eso.
I'm a video game animator. I draw the people in video games. First, I draw the person. Then I make the person move. An animator must work very slowly and carefully.
Aparecieron adverbios. ¿Cuáles son los adverbios que te dio la teacher?
Slowly and carefully.
Slowly and carefully. Pronunciate bien ese carefully. Carefully, okay? Good. Subrayalos. Underline.
Martina, zoo vet.
I take care of animals at the zoo. Most vets work with dogs and cats. But I see birds, snakes, turtles, giraffes, and elephants. In this picture, I'm taking care of a parrot.
Okay, y marcate la palabra taking care, que es cuidar. Look after, pone look after, también pone ahí que son sinónimos. Look after and take care of. Take care of, que es el que salió en el texto, significa cuidar. Yes, okay.
Mike.
Mike.
Foley artist. I make sounds for TV program.
This is a Foley artist. Así se llama, Foley artist. Those are the people who make sounds for TV programs, yes? Hacen sonidos, yes? Trabajan con esa consola que viene ahí, con ese, the big console.
As in films. When you're watching a bird on TV, you hear the bird's wings. I make those sounds in a studio. To make the sound of a bird's wings, you must move a pair of gloves. Listen. You try it.
Okay. ¿Ves todos esos sonidos que escuchamos en las películas?
Allison, rocket engineer.
Rocket engineer.
I build rockets. I look at a design and I put the parts of the rocket together. Our rockets take people to the International Space Station. Isn't that exciting? I love my job.
Wow. She designed rockets. ¿Qué quiere decir design? Marcate la palabra design.
Diseñar.
Diseñar qué cosas? Cohetes. Yes.
Como design a friend.
Yes, design a friend. Yes, okay. Cohetes. Oh my God, it must be difficult. Yes, okay. What do you think of this job? Marcate los adjetivos que hay ahí. Exciting. Dangerous. Repetition. Interesting. Interesting.
Interesting.
Interesting. En tres veces, ¿eh? Boring. Dangerous?
Yeah.
Exciting.
Exciting.
Dale, con más ganas. Exciting, Aldana, no exciting. Exciting es muy americano. Exciting, a ver.
Exciting.
Eso, perfecto. Okay, what do you think a video game animator is, this job? Is it exciting, boring, dangerous, or what? Aldana.
What?
Yes, can you give me an adjective for video game animator? ¿Qué adjetivo le das? Exciting, boring, interesting? ¿De lo que tienes ahí? Interesting. Okay, subet. Subet. Boring, exciting, dangerous.
Exciting.
And rocket engineer? What adjective? Boring, interesting, dangerous.
Difficult.
Difficult. No está ahí, pero difficult. Sí, it must be difficult. Vaya que sí es difícil, pero ellos estudian para eso. They study. Because it must be a long career. And a foley artist? Exciting, dangerous, interesting. The one who makes the sound.
Interesting.
Interesting. Okay? So I want you to do exercise 4. Ahora viene la parte que vos pausa el video. Y vas a poner true or false, okay? True or false, verdadero o falso. Yes, okay. Drawing people in video game is very quickly. Yes, okay, false. Martina only see dogs and cats in her job.
False.
False. A foley artist makes music for TV programs and films.
True.
True. Moving a pair of gloves makes the sound of a tiger. False. Allison's rocket take people into space.
True.
Okay, well done. Let's go to page 58. Rapidito, que nos queda poco. Yes, 58. Yes, okay. Vamos a hacernos rapidito las highlights. Subrayate todos estos. Cook, sing, drive a bus. Repetition, play the violin. Look after the cat. Repetition, look after the cat. Repetition. Look after a cat.
Look after a cat.
Act.
Act.
Serve food.
Serve food.
Grow fruit. Grow. Estoy en la página 58, Aldana. 58. La que seguía. Vamos, no te pierdas. Come on. Yes, okay. So, the question is, acordate que vas a hacer una y una vos solito en casa. Aldana, ayúdame por favor. What is number one? What is the bus driving doing? She's
driving.
A bus. Pregúntame ahora vos. What are they doing? La segunda, dale.
What are they doing?
They are. No canto tanto, eh. What are they doing?
What are they doing?
Yes, porque no es una yes no question. But do you like tea? Yes, okay. What are they doing? They are cooking. Number three. What are they doing?
They are playing the violin.
The violin. What is he doing in number four?
He is singing.
Okay, number five, question. What is?
What is he doing?
He is picking up fruit. Y así practicas en tu casa y quiero que esté todo subrayado esto, por favor. Question and answer. Lo que practicamos hoy ya en la parte de presentation del topic. Okay, is it clear? Yes, teacher, okay. Well, tell your partner what you must and you mustn't do in the park. A ver, yo digo una y vos decís una, Aldana. Yes, yo digo las que debe, una debes hacer y otra no. Dale. I must walk on the path. I mustn't swim in the river. Otra. Acá está, Nika. Acá. Come on, darling. I must.
I must ride bikes.
I mustn't. Come on.
I mustn't put litter in the.
Acá, mi amor, drop litter, la que tiene cruz y tick. Estamos en el segundo.
Drop litter.
Okay, la otra, dale, otra, come on,
I must put litter in the bin.
Litter, Alan, litter.
Litter.
Yes, in the bin.
I mustn't feed the birds.
Okay, you mustn't feed the birds. Yes, these are the things you must do and the things you mustn't do in a green park, okay? Let's go to page 59. Acordate, 59. Vamos que la última, dale, come on. Look and read, write the correct word. Okay, is it clear? Yes or no?
Yes.
All right. One, a mechanic, repetition.
A mechanic.
An ambulance.
An ambulance.
A teacher.
A teacher.
A dinner lady.
A dinner lady.
A farmer.
A farmer.
A firefighter.
Vale,
ready, steady, go. This person is serving food at school. What does she do?
A dinner lady.
A dinner lady, well done. This person is working in a field. Or McDonald's.
A farmer.
A farmer. This person is repairing a car.
A mechanic.
Very good. And this person is working for the fire station.
A firefighter.
A firefighter. Yes, okay. Good. Let's go to the last listening. You have to listen carefully to the dialogue and then listen. Yes, and tick. Okay? A, B, or C. And what's the most exciting job? A, B, or C. Are you ready? Dale. There we are. Ready, steady, and go.
Unit 4. Recording 18. Listen and tick the box. 1. What does Jack want to be?
What do you want to be when you grow up, Jack?
Well, I want to help people.
So, do you want to be a doctor? Or a firefighter?
No, I want to be a police officer.
Tick.
2. What's the most exciting job?
What's the most exciting job in the world?
I think being a musician is a great job.
But is it the most exciting job?
No, it isn't. I love films. So I think the most exciting job is being an actress.
Okay, so which is, what does Jack want to be? What does he want to be?
He loves...
No, what does he want to be? Atención, es la pregunta. What does he want to be?
He wants...
Eso, muy bien.
He wants...
To be...
To be an actor of older.
Yeah. No, estoy en el uno.
Oh. Jack wants...
To be...
A police officer.
Police officer, yes. And what's the most exciting job? Ahí sí va lo que dijiste recién. The most exciting. A
the
teacher...
The most exciting job for...
For her?
His.
For her, porque es una chica. For her.
No, teacher,
what's the most exciting job? No, porque es el segundo, yes?
I want to be a police officer.
2. What's the most exciting job?
What is the most exciting job? ¿Cuál marcaste? A, B, or C?
A.
A, an actress.
What's the most exciting job in the world?
I think being a musician is a great job.
Yes, es una nena la que está hablando. Yes, okay. Porque son aparte los dos, la primera y la segunda, okay. Bye, bye. This terminó la clase de hoy por aquí. Yes, estuvo muy buena.
Yes.
Acordate, I walk slowly, I read a book quietly, I drink my milk carefully. Yes, okay. Is it clear?
Yes.
Yes or no? Y fíjate que la clase que viene te tenés que revisar. Yes, las cositas que dimos en la Unit 3. Bye, bye, Unit 4.
Hello, Unit 5.
Todavía no hello, Unit 5. Bye, bye. Se está yendo, pero todavía no le decimos hello. Viene la prueba. Yes, ok. Good. Pay attention. There we are. Wait, wait, wait. Look at the board, please. Look at the board, please. Okay? And what you have there? The photo pizarra. Y vas a tener esta foto pizarra en casa, como siempre. ¿Sí? Today, carefully, quickly, badly, todo lo que dimos. ¿Sí? What's he doing? What are they doing? Sí, repasamos más, mustn't. I speak English easily. I do my homework. What is she doing? Driving a bus. What are they doing? They are cooking. You must do your homework.
You mustn't run in the classroom, okay? And then you have nota, revisión. Vamos a tener el 14 del 5, estudiante comparative, superlative, acordate de los long adjectives y los short adjectives. Yes, my mother is taller than my father. My mother is the most beautiful in the family. My mother is the shortest in the family, cuando hay un adjetivo corto, cuando hay un adjetivo largo. Cuando comparás, que usas, she is taller than my father. She is thinner than my sister. She is more intelligent than my father. Yes, ahí estás comparando, pero tenés que acordarte de cuando es uno largo y cuando es uno corto. Cuando hay una vocal, consonante.
Duplico la consonante.
Duplico consonante. Todas esas cositas vas a tener que tener en cuenta, present continuous, los vocabularios de los places, adjetivos, given directions. Y te queda de homework, pages 60, 62, 63, yes, 64, 65, 66, and 67, okay? I see you next class. Yes, remember to study. Bye-bye, third grade.